God calls us to take personal responsibility for those around us. Instead of merely trying to survive, we should be inventing ways to help and share Christ with others. You may have heard about the original prayer calendar, in which you can pray with a Christian friend each day. Now we're expanding it with something we call the community prayer calendar. This tool gives an even greater opportunity to use prayer to help those around us and develop relationships with those who don't know Jesus. Here's how it's done. Make an additional list of 30 names of your immediate neighbors, unbelievers you know in your city, and unbelievers you know more remotely. Each day, call or text one of these people and ask, "How are you doing? Is there anything you need? Since I'm a person of faith, how can I pray for you?" If they give you a request, text them a prayer, or if on the phone, ask them if you could pray for them then or later. If they mention a need, do your best to help them. God wants us to take ownership of the needs of those around us. This will open doors for more conversations and deepen relationships. Over time, use these daily touch points to have conversations and invite them to other phone or online relationship building activities, such as talking about a book you're reading, playing board games over Zoom, or watching movies online together. As you spend time with others, you can have deeper and more spiritual conversations that lead to starting Discovery Bible studies with them over the phone or online. If you don't know your neighbors yet, take this opportunity to reach out. If appropriate, consider knocking on their door, stepping back to create a comfortable distance, and say, "Hi, I live next door. I know we haven't been able to meet, but I was just checking up on my neighbors to see if they're okay or need anything. May I have your number?" Invite 2 to 5 Christian friends to do this with you. Imagine if we contact 2 people per day, a Christian friend and a lost friend, how much of an impact we and those we know can have on our communities. With 2 calls per day, that's 60 people per month. And if you and 5 other friends do this together, you could help 12 people per day and 360 people per month. In a time like this, we have a unique opportunity to love our neighbors. You might be the only person reaching out to them. Start by giving them a call and see what God does.